suckers were a field day for the sharp Midway game operators. Another standard attraction of the Midway was the sideshow or back-end show. These were the exhibitions claiming extraordinary feats. People paid to see if such things could be possible. Well, folks, it pays your money, it takes your chances. The Midway, a little tamer these days, but just as much of a thrill for the whole family. However, if wild is what you want, just move on to the next season.